Hello, my name is Charles Fox.
And I'm Warren Miller.
And in this video, we're gonna talk about the 5 hidden costs that come with solar. None of us like hidden costs. We wanna know what something is gonna cost us. Is there gonna be future expenses? And these are 5 things that you should be aware of as you look at solar. And number 1 is insurance. You are gonna wanna insure your solar project. If there is an act of God, if there is a fire, God forbid, you're gonna wanna have the ability to have insurance that's gonna replace that asset that you have. So call your insurance company, find out what that is. Typically, they're gonna wanna know what is the value of the solar array that you're gonna put on either the roof or the ground, and they'll give you a price. And that typically should be very reasonable, but it should be a calculation as part of your payback.
Yeah, absolutely. Another cost that could be hidden are maintenance costs and cleaning costs. You know, most solar systems come with warranties that are 25 years or so, but sometimes the inverters have shorter warranties and they could fail out of warranty, and there could be additional hardware costs along the way. And then in addition, if you're on a farm or somewhere where you're creating a lot of dust or soiling, and you do need to get your panels professionally cleaned, that could be a hidden cost as well.
Yep. The third thing is, if you have a ground mount, there's gonna be costs to keep the weeds, the grass from growing up, keep it from shading the panels. So there's gonna be landscaping care that's gonna come with that. Typically, if you're a homeowner, you can probably do that yourself. If you have a larger array and you're a business, you may have a professional mowing service. You may need to have someone spray underneath the panels, or maybe plant a different type of grass that doesn't grow as fast. So that could be a cost that you might have on the front end.
Sure. And the fourth hidden cost are internet costs. Most solar arrays today connect to the internet to be able to be monitored. You can monitor on your phone, your tablet, your computer, and hopefully your installation company is monitoring it as well. But that internet costs money, whether you're providing it or your solar installation company has to set up some type of remote connectivity. There could be costs associated with connecting to the internet.
And then the last of the 5 is, there is some unavoidable costs that are on your utility bill that you are not gonna be able to get rid of with solar. One of the big ones is the service charge. You're not gonna be able to remove that service charge. You're gonna be billed for just having the meter on your property, on your building. So that is not gonna go away. If you have any demand charges, that also will not go away. You wanna make sure as you look at your cash flow that you are only looking at the avoidable cost that's on that utility bill. And typically that is gonna be kilowatt hour charges.
Yeah, so just to recap, there's 5 hidden costs just to be aware of: the insurance, the maintenance and cleaning of the panels, landscaping around your solar if it's on the ground, potential internet costs, and some unavoidable costs from your utility company.
Yeah. Thank you so much for watching this video. We appreciate it. Hopefully you found it very helpful.